Go.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Gimeno, and I will give you some advice. A. Approach attitude arrange. Approach your studies with a positive attitude. Arrange your schedule to deliver instruction. B. Select survey strategy. Select a reasonable chunk of material to study. Survey the heading, graphing, pre- and post-question to get an overview. Study marking and information you don't understand. B. Put aside piece together. Put aside your books and notes. Piece together that you've studied either alone with a study part or group. D. Inspect investigation inquiry. Inspect what you need to understand. Investigate alternative source of information you can refer to. Other textbooks, websites, inspections, tutors, etc. Require from support professionals, and then support librarians, tutors, teachers, experts, and participants. E. Reconsider reflection reading. Reconsider the content. If you should speak to the author, what questions would you ask, or what gatekeeping would you offer? And last, reflect on the material. That's all, and I'm Gimeno. Goodbye.